Hi, this is Mike Haber. Thanks for asking me, how can I change my case from a jury trial to a bench trial or vice versa? In some ways, criminal cases are like civil cases. Both have a plaintiff, sometimes called a petitioner in civil court, and both have a defendant, sometimes called a respondent in civil court. But in criminal cases, the plaintiff is the people of the state, by and through the office of the state attorney, and the defendant is you, the accused. The Sixth Amendment to the United States Constitution grants every defendant, everyone that is accused of committing a crime, the right to have their case decided by a jury of their peers. And in Florida, this right has been extended to the government as well as to the defendant. In other words, even if you, the defendant, do not demand a jury trial, the state can. Still, it's usually the defendant who demands jury. And once you do that, then you can't take it back. Not unilaterally, anyhow. If you decide you'd prefer to go bench after you've demanded jury, then you're going to have to get the state to agree, and they're going to have to waive jury. And if they don't agree, then you're going to get a jury real quick. Where you decide that you want to go bench, but the state disagrees, sometimes you can enlist the court's help in persuading the state to see things your way. There's some plain economic arguments to be made, like the fact that jury trials take significantly more time, and they take significantly more resources from the system. Bench trials are always faster, but they have their drawbacks too, the most obvious of which is that it's a lot easier to convince one or more jurors than it is to sweet-talk a savvy judge. At HaberPA, we always ask for a bench trial up front. Why? Because the Constitution says that we can always ask for a jury trial later. And by demanding a judge up front, we keep our options open. Thank you for your question. I appreciate your having asked it, and I invite you to ask more. Please remember, at HaberPA, it's all about reasonable doubt. And if you like this video, please subscribe. We'll be putting out more soon.